Hi guys, welcome back in Medical Scribe. In this video, we will talk about the protrusion and the retrusion terms. The protrusion and the retrusion are special terms of movement that will describe the movements of specific parts of the body, like we have the mandible, or the lips, or the tongue, in which this structure will move forward and backward. So the protrusion is the movement that will make the structure to move anteriorly or forward, because the protrude word means projecting something forward, like when we protrude the mandible. So we will move or protrude the mandible anteriorly or forward. So the protrusion, as we said, mean is to move something anteriorly. While the retrusion, on the other hand, is the exact opposite of the protrusion term, in which we will move or return the structure backward or posteriorly, like when we retrude a protruded mandible. So we will move the mandible posteriorly or backward and return it back to its normal position from a protruded position. So the meaning of the retrusion is to move the structure posteriorly or backward. So that was almost everything about the protrusion and the retrusion terms. And that's it. I hope what I said makes sense. See you next video, and goodbye.